restless, the view is foggy. Our roads paved over as the wild is tamed. I yearn to feel, but the touch is missing. Time runs too fast these days. Industries rose while identities vanished. Compassion is now something mourned. We use this earth like it's here to serve us, forgetting the mother from which we were born.
It's the death of the leaves, the death of the trees, the voice of the wind, the push of the streets, getting outside, the moon and the tides, intrinsic and value, too far to
plays a little softer. Simplicity loses its treasure. Influence takes our lives on a ride. Is indulgence our only pleasure? The need for power and security annihilates the mystery, diminishes nature's beauty, taking value. Song of the birds, watch the growth of the seeds. Desire of companions, fulfillment of needs. Feel our suffering within, underneath their own skin. The kinship is present wherever you have been.
Take a minute to erase the line we've worked so hard to draw.
Know your presence.
Know your presence.
Fear the might of the mountain, the dagger of the words, the strength of the systems misunderstood.
Beneath the lashing of rains and the blare of the sun, its body is fragile, we're meant to work as one.